question arises, what are these UFOs, the ones that pass the test of not being put aside as fireballs and planets? So what could they be? And that, of course, is the ultimately important question. Not easy to offer an answer. One can only consider hypotheses, guesses, big ifs in front of all of them. When you look at the various hypotheses, psychological, advanced technology, hoax, fabrication, fraud, poorly understood geophysical phenomena, you run through all of those. This is certainly what I've done in the past year of checking. You find yourself ending up with the seemingly absurd, seemingly improbable hypothesis that these things may be coming from somewhere else.
Thank you.